my partner.
You know what I'm saying?
Oops, sorry.
Right. Tell him you saw Muhammad.
Have you met these young champs over here? McKenna brothers?
Let me get out of the way.
One of them fights at 47. He fights at 47, just like you, the big one.
Yeah. I used to fight at 47.
And he fights at 54.
Okay. So what's your good record?
I'm 7-0, 7-0.
Tall fighters.
Who was that?
Tall fighters.
Yeah, I'm tall.
Yeah, we watched a lot of your fights growing up. We tried to implement your style.
Like McGregor. They're like kind of McGregor country. Tommy, who would you got over Crawford and Spence if they fight? Crawford or Spence, both 47, the best in the world right now.
I really don't know. To be honest with you, I haven't paid a guy too much attention, so I really don't know about that. I hear the name Crawford a lot. Sometimes I hear Spence. I don't know his style of fighting. I don't know how they fight, so I don't know.
Crawford's a switch hitter, Spence is a southpaw. Yeah. They're both great.
I'm up here in California. Wait, right,
what do you guys think, Spence or Crawford?
I think Crawford.
Think Spence.
That's about right. I'm going to ask your son when he gets off the phone.
Great fight if it happens. But I think Crawford.
Crawford or Spence?
I don't know. That's hard to say, man. I think Crawford. I will go for Crawford, though. I like
by
the
now, too. Yeah. Ain't nobody never asked me. You gave me 2 cents.
What about
Yank? Everybody know Crawford going out that boy out. Man, Terrence Prince can't spell fight.
He's one of the best pound for pound. Terrence Crawford.
I'm being real with you.
Spence is number.
I'm being real with you. Fight somebody, son.
He fights everybody, Spence.
You be on everybody's jack, don't you? You be on everybody's jock strap, don't you?
I keep it 100.
You can't help it, man. You can't help it, man. God damn. Ooh. I don't you a reporter, man. You're a jock strapper.
That's terrible. That's bad, man.
All I said was my opinion.
Man, fuck your opinion. Be real, man. A real ass. Make sure we have a good old big topic.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
Cal.
Yeah.
Hey, question.
Let me
see, Jay. How many rounds were you taking out? How many rounds were you taking out? Canelo.
No, how many rounds? Me?
Yeah. Can we get the women's, right?
Well, before the first round, yeah. You know, I'll give you one shot, eh? One shot.
Start getting ready.
Start getting ready. Me and Jay?
Oh, yeah.
You see, I make friends wherever I go. People love me. All right, so they're doing a shoot here today, Blue Moon Boxing.
Irish boxers?
Yeah.
Pops, when are we getting James a reality show?
We're working on it.
Let's do it.
We're working on it.
I could do special appearance, guest appearance.
Yes, most definitely.